First, we have to greeting and self introduction.
Yeah, selamat datang.
Second, we have to know about the respondents' details, and then the third.
How many details?
Just tell your name and where you
Frank.
From.
Frank.
Very frank, everybody. Straight out, Frank.
Okay.
Switzerland.
Switzerland.
You know Switzerland?
Do you agree if we take we take the video for you?
He's already taken video. He hasn't asked. Okay.
And we upload it in the YouTube.
Yep.
Okay.
Cute.
In the YouTube. My name is Maria Prudente.
Slow. Normaria?
Normaria Prudente.
Normaria Prudente.
Yeah, binti Muhammad Azami. And I'm student from UMS.
UMS.
Yeah, University Malaysia Sabah.
Okay.
First question for you. Is unemployment become an issue among society?
Unemployment? Yeah, of course. If you have a job, you get money. You can live. No job, no money, no live. Simple. Yeah, definitely.
Simple.
Wait, which society? You didn't say. Any society? Here? Sabah?
Yeah,
no, Australia?
In your country.
My country, Switzerland?
Yeah.
No, it's good.
It's good.
Okay. Yeah.
Second question is it easy to find a job in your country?
Yes, but you have to have qualifications, like uni.
Okay. Third question is, have you faced this kind of situation?
What, an interview in the street?
Sorry.
Here, interview in the street? No,
no.
I haven't. You're the first.
Okay. The fourth question is unemployment issue caused by the society or government?
Ooh, bit of both. Yeah. Mostly government, but you can't always blame the government only. You gotta want to work, find work, work hard,
we
study
have
to hard.
Have an effort.
Yeah,
job,
absolutely.
Right?
Yeah, like you do. Go to uni, learn. Good marks.
Yeah.
Yeah, good.
Okay. Fifth question is, what kind of problem they have to face?
When you say they, who is they?
The society.
What problems? Lots of problems. That long.
Unemployment.
Unemployment, unemployment, yeah, that's a problem.
Okay.
What kind of
education,
problem?
Health, lots of problems.
Okay.
Yeah, education is very important, so.
As you said just now, we have to get a qualification to find a job, right?
That's right.
What kind of qualification work nowadays?
What qualification do you need? Well, if you're clever enough, university, a degree, yes. But otherwise a trade to do something, you know? Plumbing, electrician, always needed.
Okay. Right, the last question is, how to overcome this issue?
Costs money too, doesn't it? The government has to invest in education.
Okay.
Yes, and then once you're educated, you have less problems.
That's all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
What is your name, Frank?
My name is Frank.
Frank. Where are you from?
Switzerland.
Huh?
Switzerland.
Switzerland. Okay, sir. How old are you?
53.
53. What are you? What is your job, sir?
Working at bank.
Bank?
Yes.
Okay. My name is Ibrahim Muhammad. I'm from University of Malaysia Sabah. My title of issue is unemployment issue.
Okay.
So the first question is unemployment become an issue among society in your country?
Yes, it will unemployment here as well. It's about 3.6% unemployment, and percent unemployment is a little bit of an issue, especially for younger people.
Young people.
Yes.
Next question, sir. It is easy to find a job in your country, and why?
Depends on your qualification. If you have a good qualification, you find easily a job. Otherwise, it's difficult.
Based on the good qualification.
Yes.
And next question. Have you faced this kind of situation?
No, never.
Okay. Next question. Is unemployment issue caused by the society or by the government?
I think everyone is taking his own part. So if the young people have a good qualification, they should be also receiving a job. Also, the country does many things to get young people into a job. Huh? So both sides do everything to do it to get them employed, but it's also sometimes difficult.
Okay. So, how to overcome this issue, unemployment issues?
Again, this is a qualification issue. If you're unemployed, you should go to have additional knowledges. You get require additional knowledges in order to get easier job. Yeah.
It's also based on qualification.
Arriba, ¿dónde están las solteras? La que no tan bien.
Miedo, muévete, muévete, muévete. Hello, madam. My name is Muhammad Izzuddin bin Adam. I'm from University of Malaysia, Sabah, UMS. My question, can I interview you?
My name is Claudia, I'm from Spain. I'm 24 years old. I'm here in Malaysia on holidays. I've been here 1.5 months traveling. It's a very beautiful country. And I'm so happy to be here. Usually, I'm like illegal jobs, so it's a problem, you know?
And second question is, it easy to find a job in your country?
Depending on the profession, I'm a social worker, and for me it was very easy to find a job when I finished the university. But there are a lot of professions that is very, very difficult to find a job. And in Spain we had a crisis.
Yeah, crisis.
Like 5 years ago or before. And there was a lot of unemployment, so but very difficult to find a job.
Have you faced this kind of situation?
The unemployment?
Yeah.
Not me, but I'm very young, so when I finish the university, I find a job, but a lot of my friends, they don't have a job, so they are just looking for a job, and it's difficult.
Okay, and fourth question is, employment issues caused by society or government for you? Unemployment issues caused by the society or government?
Can I read the question? Because you don't understand. Is unemployment issue caused by the society or the government? I think the government.
Why?
Because sometimes government, it's difficult for me to explain in English. But there are like policies and some laws from the government that are not good for the society, like not good for people, just thinking about the capitalism, you know, and the economy and these kind of things, like not in the people.
Okay, what kind of problem they have to face?
In Spain? Yeah. In my country.
Yeah.
But problem about what?
About
unemployment.
Unemployment?
Yeah.
What do you mean? What kind of?
Their problem.
The problem to find a job.
Because there's not enough jobs. And a lot of people just looking for a job and there's not enough job for everyone.
Okay, what kind of qualification work nowadays need?
In Spain, mostly a university degree, because a lot of people have it. So now if you don't have it, it's a problem to find a job. So I think you need a university degree.
Education.
Sorry?
Education?
The university.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah,
degree. And last question, how to overcome the issue?
How to
overcome
the issue? It's very difficult. I think like the government should like teaching and educating more the people. The government should do better laws and policies for the society.
Okay.
We want to interview
about unemployment issues among society issues in your country. Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Ben Hansen. I'm Danish. 58 years of age, married to this beautiful woman. I have two boys.
Two boys. Okay. My first question is employment become an issue among your society?
Denmark is a small country, and I think unemployment is always important. But right now, the business and everything is going quite well, so we have an unemployment rate of only 4%, which is quite okay.
It is easy to find a job in your country, and why?
It's a small population, and business is going quite well, so I won't say it's easy, because there's always somebody who can't find it, but most people are able to find a job.
Have you face this situation?
No.
Lucky. You are lucky. Is employment issues caused by the society or government? Why?
It's both. We have a very solid health and welfare system, so there is a very high unemployment payment. So if you lose your job, you can still stay in your house because you're paid what is equivalent to 8,000 ringgit a month, even if you're unemployed.
As an employment person, what kind of problem they have to face?
The question is, of course, can you get the job you like to have, or the one that suits your education? Am I living in a rural area, so there's not that much jobs anymore? Maybe same issues as in Sabah.
Oh yes. What kind of qualification work nowadays need in your country?
Well, either you need a skilled trade as a handicraft or a carpenter or a welder, or you need theoretical education from the university, trade or education. But the thing is, in Denmark, education is free of charge. So you can go to university, everybody can go to university if you pass the test. You don't pay for it.
That's great. How to overcome this issue?
Well, it's maybe a little bit wrong to say, but unemployment is not such a big issue in Denmark as it is in many other countries. So, but we also have a system with a very high tax, which means that the hospitals and the education is free of charge, because it's paid by everybody. The strong shoulders are paying for the weak shoulders.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your time.
Again. Good evening, madam. I am Ganesan from University Mission Sabah. Can I interview you just a 5 minutes?
About what?
About unemployment.
Okay.
Okay. First of all, I want to know your details, madam. Your name?
Julian.
Okay. Where are you from, madam?
U.S.
Okay.
But tinggal.
Okay.
Kitchen.
Okay, madam. The first question: unemployment become an issue among society?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Is it easy to find job in your country?
Depends. Age depends.
Okay.
Like university students, not as much.
Okay. Have you faced this kind of situation?
Yeah. Hence students still have to go back to school.
Okay. Is unemployment issues caused by society or government?
I think government's a product of society. As in we vote for the people that we get. We don't talk about US right now. We're all hiding from our government right now.
Okay. What kind of problem they have to face? Unemployment
problems. A lot is experience. And also not all for US and you guys as well. You don't have the same minimum wage.
Yeah.
Right? And same in US. Some states have minimum wage, some states don't. For people my age, it's harder to many internships.
Okay.
So no pay, internship. And then finally, maybe job, but okay. It's a lot harder when it's no pay.
Okay. What kind of qualification work nowadays needed?
What do they ask from us? Yeah. Or do you mean like, what do you think we need?
You
what do they ask for us? Usually university degree. And for entry level, like 2 to 3 years in workforce. Yeah. Always they say, oh, entry level, and then no, 2 years experience. Oh,
okay. How to overcome these issues?
I think for US, you guys do it a little bit better, and UK does it better, where they streamline from university to certain jobs and certain companies. In US, we don't have that.
Okay.
So a lot more relationship between university programs and private industry or government industry. I think for us, a year of volunteer service with government would be amazing, because people don't understand it, they don't want to participate. But a year of that, it gives you the experience, while also helping society.
That's all, madam.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Nice to meet you. Thank you.
Ese tránsito corto le queda bien, combinado con su lichi con los cafés que bien se ve.